This is a local cop. If you look, his personal vehicle has a Freemason emblem on it. Later.